Now, the News 8 Storm Team forecast with meteorologist Drew Anderson.
A little bit of mist this past overnight, and that's because the temperature was pretty close to the dew point. The dew point coming in at 21 degrees, 23 degrees this morning for a cold start to the Saturday morning. Temperatures will be going up throughout the day, 38 to 42 for the highs. We'll have some sun around, then increasing clouds come this afternoon. That's starting to move in with the next system that'll bring us some rain tonight. Now, in some spots, I do expect just a little bit of wintry mix, particularly in the northwest, and it could even mix in with some spots closer to home. But for most of us, we will see rain tonight. It'll be a cloudy night. Temperatures right around freezing, just a little bit lower than that in some of those colder valleys. Winds coming in from the southeast. Tomorrow, the temperatures will be on the higher side, raising up to 42 to 46, so in the 40s. So that's why we'll keep it rain throughout the day. The rain will be moderate to heavy at times. It'll be a cloudy day, too. So on our satellite and radar loop, out goes that little clipper system that quickly moved through yesterday, bringing just a little bit of light snow and just a slight dusting. And then nosing its way into the valley is our next system. This system has a lot of moisture to it. It's just draping in itself across the plains, starting to move into the Midwest. That'll continue to move our way throughout the day, pulling in those clouds, and we'll see less sunlight as we hit the afternoon hours and hit our high right near 40 degrees today. So a little bit of air coming up from the southeast, but won't warm us up too much. So here's the timing on the system that's moving in. So tonight into Sunday morning, I do expect most of us to see some rain as some of the moisture from the coast does come up with a little bit of that warm front and join some of that moisture that's just out to the Midwest that'll move our way. So I think we'll see some rain and we'll stay on the warmer side. So our temperature near freezing early, then temperatures actually going up throughout the night. There will be some wintry mix in some spots and mixing in. For the most part, it is rain, but things could be a little bit slick if you will be traveling in the overnight tonight. Then on Sunday, primarily, we will see rain throughout the Susquehanna Valley, rain being moderate and, too, heavy at times. That will last throughout the day, and we'll continue that into Sunday evening. This cold front, right behind this cold front, will be some really cold air, our coldest air of the season so far, coming in from the Canadian border and just from Canada and the Midwest. So most of the moisture will be spent throughout the day on Sunday, and any moisture that's still stuck around Sunday night into Monday will turn to snow. So the roads will be a little bit slick Sunday night into Monday morning and for the Monday commute. And two, with the roads being wet, add in that cold air that'll move in, that very cold air, just another reason why the roads will be slick. We'll keep around some brief light snow for Monday here and there. It'll be spotty, and then from there, we will continue with that cold air. So for the most part, our predictor, I do expect to see a lot more numbers on the higher side when it comes to rain in the east. For the west, these rain numbers are lower because they'll be seeing more snow. For us, we'll be seeing the rain. In the 7-day forecast, in comes that cold air Tuesday, 26 degrees. It'll be windy and blustery. Couple of flurries in there, too. Feeling pretty cold after that cold front does move through. So we'll be raining in the 40s tomorrow, Meredith, but getting chilly.
26 on Tuesday. Oh, brother.
Rude awakening.
Thank you.